Say a farewell, I say a farewell, yes, who say a farewell.
Guys, you're welcome back once again to Center of Piano Lessons. Today we're doing a song on Yefrewa Eabra. This song is in the key of A, as you already saw in the prior video. So let's get right into it. So I'm going to show you the chords or the ideas that I thought of while I'm playing the song. So as I said, so let's start. The melody of the song is Mi fa so fa mi so fa mi re. Re mi fa mi re fa mi re do. That's the whole song. So say ye frewa ya bro, ya bro, ya bro. Say ye frewa ya bro, ya bro, ya bro. That's the whole thing, right? So what I thought of was to just harmonize these melodies. So the first thing I did was, I think I played it three different ways for all the verses, how long she repeated the verse, right? So it went like, this was my first approach. So what am I doing here? I'm just harmonizing the melody. It's a so for me, so I'm just harmonizing it with me ready. That's what I'm doing. So instead of playing my left or my left, just my left, instead of playing, I'm instead doing, right, so it harmonizes it, and that's what makes the difference. The melody is easy to get, but then the what the left hand is doing is what makes the difference. So let's see. So this was the approach. Then from here I went to, So let's look at that part. So after, then my left, I did a tall. So this is a tritone chord. So a G tritone, but it's a tall to not complicate everything and make the theory too much. This is a tall, so a Mi and a flat seven. So a tall. Then I did a tall. Then I went to a La. And I went to a So. And I went to a Fa. So in my mind, this is what I'm playing. So this I'm playing a tall. A La. Instead of playing a La Do, I'm doing a La Re. Because that time I would be playing a Re on my right. So then I went to a So. This is the So chord that I'm playing. This diminished chord. Because the reason I'm playing this is from the So, I'll go to a Re on my right. So I'm playing a chord that would lead to the Re. Do you get it? Mm-hmm. So I want this to be in a chord. So sometimes I did this instead of playing the whole diminished chord. So again, and then I get to a Fa. So together. Then. Together, it sounds like. So my right hand is what is doing the melody to make the song like you can, so that the singer can sing it the way she wants. But it's the left that is adding a pattern. I don't know if it makes sense. It should. So from here, what did we do? So my right hand. Let me teach that one too. So I start off with. Say it for a while. So there's a dominant. A diminished seventh chord, but I'm omitting this. This is the full chord. So this is a G diminished seventh chord. G diminished chord, diminished seventh chord. Right? So I'm omitting this and I'm playing this like that. So for the So, then Fa, this is the Fa. So I'm playing a Re on that, right? This is the Re chord. It's a minor seven. It's a B chord. This is the Re, minor seven. And I'm inverting it. So you get it. So from this, so in my mind I'm also playing a tall Re. Do you get it? By that time my hand will be here. So when you add it, you get the whole diminished seven chord, right? Mm-hmm. So let's go again. Then if bro, then the next bro, so that part, bro, the same thing, bro. Yeah, for a while, bro. I'll play the same thing again. Bro. You get it. Then the next part, I'll do say for a while, bro. So I'll do a Fa or yeah Fa. Then I'll go to a Do. A Do. I'm adding the seven. So Fa Do Re. Then I'll on the Re. I'll add the Fa to get that. Bro. Fa Mi Re Do. Then I go to Do So. So again together. Okay, no, I haven't thought that one. So if then say if so on the second one, if bro, the family. My left, I'll do Re, Re. So on the F. That's what I'll do on my left. So say F. Re, La, Re. Aya, then go to Do. So on my left, my right, Do. So do on my left from the Re, La. Then I'll go to a So. You get so all together. Then I changed it. Instead of playing, my right will not change. Instead of playing, I did this instead. that same thing now, but I started from then I'll do a tall like this, me and a tall. Instead of doing this, I'm doing this. So do re la re, say re la re so. I write to not change. So this is what it sounds like. In C, let's go to key C. The first part. And the variation. Again. Basically, that is it. Nothing really extra. So I hope you understood. If you have any questions, any song requests, just let us know in the comment section. Shall meet in our next tutorial.